Everyone knows. Now get ready to hear the locks pouring in. Darn, the internet must be broken again.
I'll just give it a try online, just in case.
Call 911.
Cemetery or something, and then when I follow you through the cemetery, then maybe they'll believe that I'm stalking you or following you. You gotta do it right, you dumb cunt. No, you followed me through my goddamn cemetery. Didn't you, motherfucker? Didn't you, motherfucker? up beside you so we can see who the fuck this is. Who the fuck is this? Do we know you? Do I know you? Do I know you, bitch? Do I fucking know you, bitch? Do I fucking know you, bitch? Obviously I do, don't I? You up my goddamn dick, huh? Who the fuck are you, fat motherfucker? You fat piece of fucking shit, that's what he is. He's about 400 pounds of fat, nasty, inbred, who the fuck ever he is. You wanna tell me why you was following me to my goddamn cemetery, seeing my nephew and my grandpa? You wanna tell me that, fat fuck? No? Okay.
Somebody in the driver's seat and he just keeps hitting the car. This shit never gets old. Jesus fucking. Oh my god. Hit it again. My god, it ain't out of the road.
Man, y'all tell me what's going on right here, man. What going on right here, man? What the hell going on right here, man? What? What is going on right here, man? Hey, man. This ain't real, bro. What this man doing, bro? Bro, what is you doing? Bro, what is you doing?
Look at this shit. Oh my god, that motherfucking woman they got caught stealing at Walmart. What the fuck? Look at this motherfucker! Stay out of here! She trying to bounce from Walmart. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Holy fuck. Holy fuck. I don't know where we're at.
Search her to listen live or on demand whenever you like.
Waterbed.
Yeah.
And we got to sleep when we stayed overnight.
And it was the best thing ever, wasn't it? Betty Ross, did you grab a waterbed?
I did not.
Oh, fuck.
It's the picture of opulence and wealth, at least in my mind as a young person, too. So when I